Where'd you guys meet? Have you guys spent some time together? And he kind of pauses. He's like, no, we actually met online through Tumblr. And that was when I started to get a little worried. Now, again, not because of the whole online dating scene. That's fine. I'll just be honest with you, Adam. At that point in time, I thought there was a decent chance you were getting catfished by one of your friends.